Hello, I am Dr. Chandrika, working as an obstetrician gynecologist at Chirag Hospital, JP Nagar, 2nd Phase, Bangalore. I also visit as a consultant in Malti Manipal Hospital, Jayanagar, 9th block, and Apollo Cradle Hospital, Jayanagar, 5th block. I also do visit Motherhood Hospital in Banshankri, 2nd stage. What is emergency contraceptive pill, or what is called as morning after pill? What is this emergency contraceptive? See, a couple has had sex without protection, so they are going to have the risk of becoming pregnant, which is unwanted. So for such cases, we have to use this emergency contraceptive, because suddenly they want to have contraceptive effect. The reason is they have to avoid becoming pregnant when it is not wanted. This is called as emergency contraceptive. So in emergency contraceptive, there are few methods. So one of the commonest is emergency contraceptive pill. So what is this emergency contraceptive? It is nothing but a heavy dose of progesterone hormone. And this progesterone hormone is taken after you have had an unprotected sex. So this is to prevent an unwanted pregnancy. So in these cases, we have to take that emergency contraceptive tablet as early as possible after the act of unprotected sex. Preferably, it should be taken at least 72 hours after the occurrence of the unprotected intercourse. So in that, we give heavy dose of progesterone, and this heavy dose of progesterone is supposed to act in such a way that it will prevent the occurrence of ovulation. So that when the ovulation is prevented, then the chances of becoming pregnancy is also prevented. And because it is a very heavy dose of progesterone, it will have its own side effects. The commonest side effect that it can have is severe amount of nausea and vomiting also. So what an obstetrician does when you go and ask him for an emergency contraception is, we usually try to prescribe an anti-emetic. Anti-emetic is taken, and after a few hours after that anti-emetic, then we are asking them to take that emergency contraceptive pill. So that emergency contraceptive pill, we are going to take two doses. One dose we will give, and after a period of 12 hours, we are going to give one more dose. So this is one method of taking a contraceptive method after the occurrence of an unprotected sex. So there is one more method by which we can prevent the occurrence of unwanted pregnancy in an unprotected sex. That is by insertion of an intrauterine contraceptive device. Intra is what you call as copper T. So this copper T, when you go to the obstetrician, when you go that you are told that last night I have had an unprotected sex, then we are going to introduce that intrauterine contraceptive device into the uterus. So it is like a foreign body which is introduced into the uterus. And when there is a foreign body inside the uterus, it will prevent denitation of a pregnant fetus into the womb. So that is the way it prevents the occurrence of an unwanted pregnancy. So these are all called as emergency contraceptive methods.